WCIA 3 News is brought to you by Game Day Trailers.